our first movie was Mary Riley. It was a Jekyll and Hyde movie, and they wanted Hyde to burst out of Jekyll's chest, and they had no idea how to do that. There was a young student working for them who said, my dad's got this little company in Oxford, they would know how to do it. And we did do it, and our next movie was Titanic. Vicon is the producer of motion capture equipment. We improve people's lives in medicine, but also we entertain them in the entertainment world, and we facilitate engineers, such as we're currently working with the Mars rover on how it moves over desert. And we've measured the gait of kangaroos, for example. I don't technically have a job title, but actually the most time I get to play. And I have my own lab, and I get to think about where we need to go in this whole field of motion capture. And that's exciting stuff. And you're also meeting lots and lots of very, very interesting people, not only geek engineers like me and scientists like me, but also clinicians, movie people, people like that, all who are having problems that need solving. The engineering degree here is really practical. Australian degrees in the United Kingdom are very, very well thought of. And my degree here was meant that I could leave Curtin and become an engineer almost instantly. And then when I came back and did physics here, physics taught me how to write, technical write. So I had to write, obviously, dissertation. And so those two things have put me in good stead, and now I have a doctorate. We're a private company, so we live on our wit. We have to be faster, better, quicker than anybody else. That's our excitement. That's what keeps our juices flowing. We're never standing still. We're rushing around, making new kit and stuff.